for tuning in to 2K Sports for our latest presentation of NBA basketball. Brian Anderson here with Ike.
When you look at the intangibles of Luka Doncic, he has some of the best court awareness in the league, and that shows up most with his passing and body control.
What do you want? Agility? He's got it. Height? He's got it. Davis has every advantage on this play. Defenses just can't.
Doncic can feel the defenders around him.
Ultimately came up just a little short.
Pass to Russell.
Doing damage on offense. He's averaging about 29 and a half a game.
Here's Muhammad. Winning games. And getting into the best position possible.
Now here's Davis. A great score. Averaging almost 26 a game. About 3 minutes gone here in the first quarter.
2 minutes remain in the first.
Here's
2 minutes.
And that one hits the back iron.
And that's not the look they wanted. The defender was right.
Pass to Bamba. Perfect night so far.
Yeah, the mental grind of all that time in the bubble. 3 months in the same place. NBA players are used to being in four cities in a week.
Inside. Stolen by Davis. To the paint.
Here we go.
Muhammad.
You know you're doing something right when you find yourself up double digits.
Now here's Russell. Looking for the first basket
for MVP, but Luka says, quote, I still haven't won anything, so I've got a long way to go. Brian, if you didn't catch it, team success is the metric. He says the key is to
would be a disappointment. That's not fair to ask of any player coming into the league. Much less points. Man, that's not 10 straight points in the paint. I'm not sure what's happened to their defense. Couldn't quite line that one up. Just got to shake it off and move on to the next
one.
And a game.
John is pulling off those dribble moves. Like, if you're the defense, you just keep it pushing.
Doncic. Inside Russell. To the inside.
Here's Davis. They've made some great decisions in the draft, for sure. They've been able to find cornerstone players and build solid roster.
Irving for three. Davis with a rebound.
And he's in because he is struggling so bad, and he has not looked comfortable all game.
DeAndre Russell for two.
Pass to Davis.
Putting every inch of that 7'8" every single postseason award was won by an international player. You had Pascal.
Hardaway on the wing. Over Bamba.
That's his first personal foul. First team
pass to Doncic.
That's it.
Schroeder with it. Guarded by Doncic. Now Schroeder. That one goes in.
I feel like you should get a second. That's just in my opinion.
Yeah, I agree.
If you look at the history of the Lakers, they've always had elite big men.
That three is off the mark. And so it's the Lakers with it. Down low. James.
LeBron James. For two.
And he takes it in for the win. He takes it in. Powell, left side. Pass to Bullock. Uses it. Outside Irving. And the left can figure it out. Here's James.
Again, he put the team on his back all game.
Bamba in the high post. That's true.
He gets stuck in isolation. They got the ball to the guys who had the best matchups.
And you look at their record after tonight, 30 wins only. Three-pointer. Hits a 3-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Three-pointer, Holiday. From deep. Missed it. So we see the Lakers taking the dummy here.
Your Lakers win.